I want people to feel my work in their bodies. Since the 80s, Kafka has been this amazing influence on me. And the idea of things metamorphosizing has been central. The body fragment, contradiction, impulse, desire. And when I made the first life cast of my head in 98, and I started modeling an animal body, and I merged the two, a light bulb went off. We really can't control much. Why not play with it? Why not really set a stage so rich that the work can go in so many different directions?